Liz has made up her mind who she's backing in the general election. So today, she's off to cast her vote.
Remember, if you're not registered to vote, you'll be shot.